Hi, Mr. Bickler. We just wanted to let you know that we're thankful for